Hey y'all. Tomorrow on Monday is when I leave all Disney stuff, like people going to pools. All the people around me are generally happy and not aggressive. And then back to Pittsburgh, where there are some happy people. There's also a lot more mad, angry people who happen to be, for whatever reason, out to get me. Like,
we have a new Simon.
What's the name of that song? That song sounds very familiar.
Come on, after one more round.
Let's think about this real quick. I am like 50% sure that's a One Direction song. They're playing One Direction song at Planet Hollywood in downtown Disney, which will be only going to once out all these 8 days. Cause my dear sweet mother can't handle it. See? You ever go to Walt Disney? Here's my advice. Especially for the young people here. Go with somebody around your age. Do not go with the older people. Do not go with a drastically older person. That's my advice to you. That way you guys can do anything. You guys can do a lot of things quicker. And you guys can enjoy yourself more. That's my advice for y'all. Pittsburgh, when I get back there, I have to be used to the mean, cruel world as it really is. I thought I left my wallet back in my room for a minute, but I was feeling my wallet a little bit. I felt my wallet. I've been really ticked off. And there goes the gift shop. Hey look, they got a portrait of, they have a portrait of that guy, Ant-Man. To all my Marvel and comic fan viewers that I probably don't have, comment below and let me know if you guys know about what's going on with Disney and Marvel when it comes to buying superheroes. Over here, that's like superheroes like Spider-Man, they're like he's owned by different companies, stuff like that. So, someone just let me know about, Sorry. Hey, see you guys around.